whether it's space exploration or quantum exploration, we do it because we must.
Quantum is a very strange regime of physics.
Things can exist in this state of superposition where they can be like ghosting on each other, where they could be this and that at the same time. Who was it that said, if you think you understand quantum physics, you don't understand quantum physics?
To me, the most important question is, are we alone? And I have a feeling that quantum computers, as they mature, are going to help us answer that question.